This is my favorite song.
Oh shit, a new song starting. Hype!
And oh, welcome my... to Real Farm.
I like the song better than the last one, honestly.
I'll give that to you.
Yeah. We're playing Real Farm. Hey, it's me, it's Andrew. You guys liked it the time we did the Gold Rush simulator game and failed miserably for like an hour or so. Here's Andrew again.
He'll probably set
some kind of arbitrary goal and then fail to get it for an hour.
Central Europe or North America.
Got a code for this. It's called a Real Farm. There's a mouse in the middle of the screen. I'm going to get rid of that.
I don't know if I want to do North America or Europe.
A Grunsthal?
Oh, that sounds like Germany. No, I'm going to go Windmill Springs.
I mean, Grunis literally means green.
Yeah, gross. In medium game, your starting capital is half.
Hard.
Half gift, half loan. The maximum loan amount is a bit lower than in easy mode, and you pay a bit more interest over it. Product and market prices are normal.
It's like the difficulty modes of a off-world trading company.
Yeah, the maximum loan amount is higher, and you pay less interest over it. Product prices are low, and market prices are high.
Hard mode, obviously.
What? You want to do hard mode?
No, it's normal.
Okay.
That's what normal means. Career.
You start as a worker doing jobs. You have to work your way up so you can buy your own farm. Or you could just have the farm.
You want to have your own farm right off the bat? I'm sure you do a great job. You will not.
I guess career, right?
Yeah.
I guess
we'll start from the ground up.
Do
the most vanilla thing.
Yeah, we'll just become farmers.
I don't think that's in-game graphics somehow.
I think it is.
That looks like a weird render of grass.
Nah. Hey there, my name is Matt Davis. Nice to meet you. This must be your first day in town. If you do your best on your first job, you might become my protege. Ew, what? Why? Why don't you just hire me now? Oh.
Here we are.
Oh, good. Why did these all start with a damn truck?
Because all redneck games are blue-collar worker jobs. The only replicable vehicle is a truck.
Hey, wait, is this made by the same
flatbed
company?
Flatbed truck. No, it's not.
It looks like the same map.
No. That's what I thought, though.
Look,
I had that exact thought. I think these games are all just identical. Like, as a genre? The point where you can't tell you're in a different town each time?
Yeah, I
absolutely looked at the screenshots, and I was like, is this Gold Rush Simulator again? What'd you say?
I also have money in euros.
Yeah.
Oh.
You went to Europe, you idiot.
No, I didn't.
I went
to America.
Oh, you're right. Was it America? Did it say that?
Yeah.
Oh, well, euros. Get over it.
Jump.
I think this is the same publisher as Owlboy.
Excuse me?
Sodesco. I've encountered a few Sodesco games. They usually don't have mostly negative reviews on Steam, though.
Oh, okay. I guess I have a thing in front of me now. Yeehaw.
Do you believe in yourself? Can you do it?
Drive to the field. Where's the field at?
Oh yeah, they did Owl. They have a Owlboy and Black Hole.
Wow.
Black Hole's that fully voiced like action platformer puzzle game.
Okay.
And then of course Owlboy, everyone knows. They also did. They also published Defunct. That game where you're
a robot that's just a wheel.
We still need to do a let's try at some point. It's on the to-do list. And then there's this.
Learning the basics. Attachment. Controls.
I mean, everyone wants to get in that simulator market.
Rotate left.
Because people are into it.
Rotate right. Detach the tool.
You had a frame drop. I watched you drop from 60 frames per second to 56.
Oh, God. What?
Oh, 50 frames per second. Look at you. Look at you, 1080 Ti.
Can I...
What? Are you doing it? Oh, look at you. That's probably not how that was supposed to look. Good. You're doing a great job.
Plow the field within the time limit. It's getting plowed.
Kind of. You were technically turning it over, at least.
I mean, there's not... We can't do much else. Oh,
You are not driving the right direction. You're kind of supposed to drive in a straight line, generally. That's the whole point of it being a triangle shape, so that they're all offset from each other.
Oh,
you pretty much just drive in a straight line.
Do I?
Are you...
This is really weird. I mean, there you go. I'm driving in a straight line. I don't...
Yeah, just do that every time.
How... Oh, fuck.
This is really boring.
Listen,
can I go faster?
You only have 24 minutes. You gotta get into this.
I'm going 10 miles an hour.
I don't think you are.
It says I am.
Oh, it does?
Or is that kilometers? Oh, shit.
It's
is that
probably,
kilometers?
It's probably kilometers, judging by the euros in the corner.
No.
I'm like, this is not 10 miles per hour. I drive. I know. I've seen it before.
I hate kilometers. Kilometers are such a fucking ruse. I got so excited on the freeway. I was like, you can go 129. I was like, 129 miles an hour? That's awesome. It was like, oh, kilometers. What's that equal to? 80 miles. God damn it. That's what I do at home.
Like, that's faster than we're allowed to go at home.
Eh.
By like a significant margin.
Yeah, but it's still like not as. It's not 100. It's not 120. I was excited.
This is like a Mario Party puzzle where it's a mild suggestion of like it's like eh, we think you kind of did it and then it just stops.
Oh no!
Oh, that's how you pick it back up so you can reset to do the next pose. Oh, look at that! You figured a thing out.
Oh.
You're supposed to do that when you get to the end each time, so you can then turn around and reposition and get each time.
Oh, this feels going to be all fucked up.
But instead, you did stupid.
Well, I was trying to be efficient, but apparently efficiency is not the farming way. This music. I feel like I'm in the boonies.
Why?
It's like, bam, 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 banjos, bam, bam, bam. Oh, I plowed the... outside.
That's not your property. You're going to get taxed now. So it's going to be a fine.
I'm going to get taxed.
Get taxed.
Thank God. I didn't know if I was living the American dream yet.
They're taking a very lax approach to the soundtrack, aren't they?
Where it starts, I don't know.
It starts and stops over and over
again.
Yeah,
because the soundtrack doesn't show up every time.
Every now and then there's just kind of a riff.
Oh, it's getting hype now.
Wait, did all your mark go away, or do you just leave a giant space in the middle?
I think.
Oh, no, you did just leave a lot of space, somehow.
I don't know.
What are you? Are you switching the music and it's loading a new song each time, or is it literally just playing one?
I'm
riff?
Just holding the gas pedal.
Wait, why was it playing one song?
I don't know.
This is terrible. You're terrible.
Keith, I hate this.
You've only been doing it for like 5 minutes straight.
And they expect me to take 30 minutes to plow. God. What is
this? Oh,
this
is definitely a podcast kind of game.
Who the
pop in a podcast, slowly, mind-numbingly lose your mind.
Enjoys this. I would hate this is my real job.
I've inflicted this upon Andrew. Is the song gonna play now?
Are we gonna stay here with this music?
Did it just get darker?
It is currently 10:30 a.m.
Yeah,
so yes.
Are there clouds above you, I guess? Is it gonna rain?
Oh god, is it gonna rain?
I hope. Otherwise, why is it so dark?
To add to this dreary music?
You are the worst at this.
How? I'm going straight.
Look how fucked up your... No, that's not the direction you've been going the whole game, though.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. I'm fixing it now.
Are you sparking a revolution or something?
No. I'm just plowing, man.
Just plowing,
I'm
man.
I'm just plowing. Look, here. That makes you feel better.
I'm trying to think of some game that expects you to, like,
in...
I'm trying to think of, like, video games that have, like, he's like, here's a triangle, draw on the triangle, and you, like, sort of scribble vaguely into it until it gives you credit, basically.
I think there's a couple of games I've played that are like that. And I go about them about as badly as I do this one.
Look, you gotta be
a little bit more generous on counting this plowing thing, like...
No, you gotta commit.
This is so boring.
You've got the right. I mean, you gotta fight for the right. That's not the lyrics order. Was all the grass in a straight line over there?
I don't know. Keith,
I don't
know.
Somebody already plowed
anymore.
The grass.
Well, at least my fields are watered.
Yeah. They're getting watered by nature.
Fuck.
This is efficiency. You said farm wasn't efficient. Boom. Get shit on.
Okay. Can we... Like, look at those fields. That's a lot cleaner lines now.
Yeah.
It's 100... It's.
You are definitely steering over your own previous lines, though.
It's
and, like...
fine.
Being as inefficient as possible.
It's hard to, like...
Right now, like, the majority of your plow is already where you already plowed.
God damn it, song.
What's
stay.
Happening? I'm confused about the soundtrack right now.
If you're not going to be here, then leave.
Is it supposed to just add flavor?
I guess. It's supposed to remind me that I'm a southerner. But at weird
times.
You can
farm in the north. The north remembers how to farm.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay. There we go.
Maybe you should just drive into traffic. there's a road to your left.
With my plow? I don't think that's a good idea, Keith. I'm not going to become that old man's protege if I'm driving in the middle of the road with a fucking plow. That's not what Mayor Davis said. Wait, isn't Mayor Davis the mayor of California?
What?
Wasn't he
mean the governor?
Governor?
The mayor of California.
I'm still recovering from our last game. The governor of California. Wait, is he still the governor of California? I could have sworn I voted him out last election. But did he get kicked out? I don't remember. He's old, isn't he? He's like fucking forever old.
He's old, isn't he?
He's like forever old. He's been like
forever old.
He's been governor. He's been governor of California for so long. I think I was like born into his governorship.
Are you just forgetting about when we had a movie star for a governor?
Oh yeah, we did have Arnold Schwarzenegger for a hot second.
You forgot? It's kind of a memorable thing to happen.
Was it? Because he didn't really do anything. If I remember correctly, Arnold Schwarzenegger was like the least threatening, but also least successful.
It is
governor.
Worrying at times how like local governors are probably the people that have the biggest impact on our daily life, but they're also the people that we have the least like knowledge of what they actually did ever.
Yeah, we never learn about what they do.
You don't hear about it too much.
I think we had. Oh, that was a mayor. Yeah, have there ever been any kind of like movies or anything about governors?
About governors? Like, you mean ever, period?
Yeah, like, it just generally.
I don't know.
I know movies about mayors, because there's the milk one.
That's literally what I was thinking about.
Milk, but milk's about the mayor of San Francisco.
Yeah.
So, and I know we had a movie about the president.
You got Great Gatsby'd.
Yeah, but, like, have we ever had
is that untasteful to say that milk got Gatsby'd? Wasn't he found dead in the pool? Isn't that it? Like, it was like, it stood up like, I was like, it just stood out to me a little bit. I'm like, huh, this is a lot like the ending of that book that booked. We're almost there.
Almost there.
And we've only offended everyone.
We've only offended
all
farmers,
the gay people and all
the
gays, farmers.
And any California
who care
governors.
About
Look, I stand by my
and
statement.
You offended people that believe in the kilometer, but you seem chill with the euro.
I mean, the euro is fine as long as it's not the pound. Pound is fucking trash. Take goddamn pounds elsewhere.
Congratulations, euro users. You got Andrew's approval.
Euro
is
fine.
Something that the kilometer can't say.
I have to admit, because the euro is better than the American dollar. It's more valuable.
Jesus, Shadow White. Gee, that was so startling.
Yeah, it's more startling than the game we played.
We played two horror games, and the scariest thing that happened today was the Shadow losing his mind a second ago because of your sister. So,
come on, I'm done.
This whole video is going to be you plowing one place.
Oh my god, it has been like 13 minutes.
Next up, we're going to play Euro Truck Simulator.
Hurry up.
That'd actually be significantly more fun, huh?
Hurry. Yes, I've played it, and it is significantly more fun. Hurry up. I'm so close. I'm right there.
You're not going to make it.
Come on.
You're going to have to do another one.
Come on. Come on. I'll fucking keep plowing. Just go. Oh my god. Yeah!
Yeah!
Well, you're really talented. Never turn the equipment.
Oh. You did it.
Okay, where's the...
You gotta drive all the way back now. Yeah, put it up so it's not murdering. You don't want to drive that over asphalt. Ka-chunk. You did it.
Perfect. Let's go. Alright.
Do you think they have the power to do that? Or do you think they have to get out and flip it? Oh, the music's playing now.
Oh, wait, maybe it's based on my speed.
You think it chimes up every time you speed up?
Yeah.
There's like the celebratory song every single time you speed up a bit. It's like, oh yeah, you did that job. Now we're going to get ready for the next job.
Let's find out.
Reality TV transition song. But the entire time you're doing your actual job, it's like pure silence and just dead boredom. Are you just gonna block traffic?
No, I want to see if I go 10 kilometers if it the song kicks off. Nope.
I like how there's like a Tony Hawk style spinning icon everywhere. Like you're gonna pick up skate.
Let's go!
Oh yeah.
Oh shit.
You learned plowing.
Well, that went great. I've got another job for you listed on my job board. Make sure to accept it before someone else does.
Wait, there's other people here?
Is that how jobs work?
You're already done? I didn't even finish my nap. Maybe it's time for me to set off to my farm. Things are going too fast these days.
I mean, maybe you're just getting too old.
He's only very slightly happy with you.
Okay.
Oh. Learn to cultivate.
Learn to cultivate. What is that? Oh.
Gotta learn, finish the learn to cultivate job on the job board.
How do I run? There we go.
Was the job board all the way out there?
Wait, the job board's like right in front of your house? Is that how job boards work? Someone's got to pull
over? I think this is his house.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's the old man's house.
26 minutes.
Learn how to cultivate a field. Oh, fuck.
Cultivate that shit.
Well, get back to the tractor.
Wait, that's the same. Wait, go back. Isn't the same rock from Rust?
Probably.
Maybe I'm crazy.
Probably all the same assets.
That looks a lot like the rocks we saw in Rust, I thought. It mostly just stands out because it looks weird there.
It's a different tractor.
It's a mammoth tractor. You're just going to run him over?
No, I just have to hitch it in the front.
It's like the idea of you just like running over them and picking them up like power-ups. It's like, broop.
Cultivate the field. Is that supposed to be like that? it seems like a little high in the air. Okay.
It might be supposed to be like that.
I'll just let it stay like
that. It's a little ominous looking, like it's gonna just take someone out.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Oh, God, yeah. Back to the fucking field. Wait, that looks way better than how I left it.
Hold on, we fixed your fuck up.
Okay. I mean, cultivate the field within the time limit. Open the vehicle controls. Okay.
It's exactly like those games where they're like, color this in this color, and then you try desperately and awkwardly, and then you come back and it's perfectly colored in.
Okay. I did it. What am I doing?
First unfold, and then activate the cultivator. You're honking. That's almost like activating.
Oh. There we go. Wait, what does it do?
There you go.
Oh, it's like putting the little lines in now.
That's what it is.
So we did the big lines, and now it's time for little lines.
Now you're Tokyo drifting.
See, look at all the little lines. Wait, we're just fucking up the fuck up that I did.
Yeah, now you're definitely like refucking everything.
Well, I mean, this one's square at least. The other one was kind of round and weird. I can do square.
Squares get Andrew's approval.
Why the
apparently.
Fuck did the music stop? This is like the time from Tunes.
I need music to distract me from the monotony that is my life.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Well, look how fucked up that looks.
That's fine.
It's just like a weird hole in the world. Are you just gonna go around the outside and then go in a circle? Oh no, that turning radius. You can do it.
Okay, there we go. Back on track. Back on track.
Yeah.
Oh, now the music's here.
Yeah, for some reason.
I think because I'm over 10 kilometers.
You're going so fast that the music came back?
Yeah, keep it up, keep it up. I need that good southern country drawl. Yeah.
What? Drawl?
Well, I don't know. Someone's gonna...
No vocals.
Someone's gonna sing eventually, right? What farmer doesn't listen to country music?
Doesn't mean someone's gonna sing.
Yeah, wait, where's the singer?
It's just gonna be all quiet, mellow, royalty-free guitar music.
I would rather have some kind of country singer.
With an emphasis on royalty-free.
I would want cultivating a field with some beer in my hand, and this boy came up to me and he said, have you ever plowed a field?
Are you Creed?
I don't know. Isn't Creed...
Yeah, that sounds way more like either Creed or Pearl Jam than fucking country.
I don't know.
Which is, as some might know, is called fucking grunge. It's from the opposite side of the country. You're like,
What do country people sound like?
I'm going to sing some country from Seattle.
What I mean, what do country people sound like? They sound like stupid people. They're just like, I bought a tractor, and that tractor didn't turn out well, and I sold my tractor.
Got fucked by government.
I bought a gun. I shot my gun. I lost my gun. I went to jail. I'm a country boy.
Oh, shit. Music's chiming in. You're summoning it with your spirit.
Oh, God. My country's southern spirit is pulling out.
Is there anyone out there, 1, 2, 3, on the satellite radio? Give Betty on the mail. You listening to me? Turn it on. I don't know the exact words.
I'm thinking like the really high-pitched ones. Where it's like, down. And it's like, I don't know, like the people sing really fast.
He went straight for like that one, like that generic, like Mexican, like horn music.
Oh.
Like, da 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 da. The first thing he went for.
There we go.
A lot of country songs are nowadays are just like shitty pop country words, like I like my truck and I like women, and that's the lyrics to the song.
The gays are the bad and women are the boss.
They usually don't say the gays are the bad.
I mean, they imply it very strictly.
They imply it through exclusion. They're not like the gays are pretty all right. Yeah, I'm cool with people who are different from me.
Are they?
This is a no. I'm saying that that's my example of like they don't say that. There's no like, they're not exactly preaching for inclusion. Usually, is like by never mentioning those groups. It's like it's almost like they're trying to ignore them.
God doesn't want you. He wants big old titty girls. Like, I'm not done with this field. Why?
Older country is a little better. Like, lights went out in Georgia and shit.
I mean, older country is usually just
but nowadays
boring.
It's more like, I'm going home, gonna load my shotgun, wait by the door, and light a cigarette. He wants to fight one, well, now he's got one. He ain't seen me crazy yet.
At least it ain't like Billy Ray Cyrus.
That was Miranda Lambert.
No, I'm saying at least it's not Billy Ray Cyrus. Oh, yeah. Like, fucking songs suck. Like, Achy Breaky Heart is a shitty song. And like Garth
on the
Brooks,
road
I think.
Again.
Like, don't break my heart, my achy breaky heart. Come on, man! I didn't even finish plowing the field.
We're showing all of our amazing ignorance right now. That was really, yeah, it's really unsatisfying to have it say you're done before you actually finish the last bit.
Fine, let's bring up the dam, deactivate the tool, put the thing away.
Well, Andrew, you gotta know when to hold them, and know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You better count your blessings. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
Why do I know country songs? I hate country music. It's the worst genre ever made.
What's wrong with Kenny Rogers?
Fucking, I hate country music.
Fucking Johnny Cash counts as country.
Fucking, fuck Johnny Cash. I don't listen to Johnny Cash. I listen to like Slipknot and Linkin
Park. I shot
Park.
A man in Reno just to watch him die. Remember that time that Johnny Cash covered Nine Inch Nails?
Take the money and run.
Oh, this is the dumbest video now.
Fucking hate country music. I hate everything. I hate everything about this game.
Finish the learn to sow job.
You learn to sow, you fucking cow. I'm done with this shit, old man.
You reap what you sow.
I hate this shit. More tractors!
Why is the time limit always 25 minutes and 26 seconds?
I think I'm running out of time, actually.
Oh, shit. They got the backup strings on.
Oh, shit. Backup strings. Okay, you know what? I'm moving this.
I actually like the instrumental part of country a lot of the time. It's idiots that I'm not fond of.
I mean, country music is, like, mostly just
a guitar.
I learned
to hate country because my dad married someone who liked country. And so then, he started listening to country all the time. Is that a counterweight, basically?
I think so.
I think it's a counterweight for how heavy the back stuff is. So my dad married somebody who was into country, so he started listening to country all the time at work on the radio. And the worst way to hear country is radio country.
Yes.
Because that's how you get like, oh yeah, it's country, but it's the guy that's on The Voice. It's like, thanks.
And it's like pop country, basically.
Like, yeah, you get that song Redneck.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Redneck song.
I hate that fucking
song. I hate,
song.
You know, because it's the worst song.
Because it's so bad. But not like bad in the, it's just like not well written. It's just like
no,
everything
about it. It's patronizing and condescending
everything
to its own audience.
It's so bad.
By the way, I tried looking it up and my first result was Redneck by Lamb of God. It's
not the right song.
My Lamb of God.
So goddamn easy to write this. You make it spill off on the page. So drunk on yourself. Self-righteous, a laughing stock of your own fucking stage. Goddamn, Lamb of God.
Goddamn. So the field within the time limit. Open the vehicle controls. First unfold and then activate the sower.
This is a motherfucking invitation. The only one you ever could need. This is a motherfucking invitation. You try me.
What is happening? I just came for some country. God damn. Calm down, Cletus. This is getting out of control.
Goddamn, Lamb of God. You angry. You can tell the same lie a thousand times, but it never gets any more true. So close your eyes once more. Believe that they all still believe in you.
Oh my God.
He's fucking angry.
He's so angry.
That's not the song I was looking for.
That's really sad. That's not the one I wanted. I want the happy one. Okay, do I really? Like, look at this shit. I'm trying to be, like, actually efficient about it, and it's just it's not working out. Look at this. I have to, like, this is going to take, actually, 25 minutes to fucking do this if I did it efficiently. But I have to, because I actually have a limited amount of, seeds. Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Well, the boys around here don't listen to the Beatles. Rural old Bosifus threw a jukebox needle at a honky-tonk when their little boots stomp all the right, all night. What? That's right. Yeah, and what they call work, digging in the dirt. Gotta get it to the ground for and the rain come down. To get my pay to get my girl in your four-wheel drive. A country boy can survive. You fucking live in L.A., you fucking poser.
Fucking
your
poser.
Reality show host piece of shit. Yeah, the boys around here drinking that ice cold beer, talking about girls, talking about trucks, running them red dirt roads out, kicking up dust. The boys around here sending a prayer to the man upstairs. Backwoods legit, don't take no shit, chewing tobacco, spit. Piece of fucking shit.
God damn it, Keith, I fucked up my clown. Boy, I'm gonna be so mad.
His jokes, his fucking lyrics are worse than parody. Like, you could make a joke lyrics and they'd be worse. The actual next part of the chorus is, "Aw, heck, red redneck."
It's not like that bad. It's like red.
Well, it's like an echo effect or some shit. Yeah. No, it's not fucking Beastie Voice. What the fuck?
Oh, that's such a good song.
Well, the boys around here, they're keeping it country. Ain't a damn one know how to do the doogie.
What?
Don't you do the doogie? No, not in Kentucky. With these girls.
Not in Kentucky. You take that gay shit out of here, boy. I'll beat your ass.
With the girls around here, yep, they still love me. Yeah, the girls around here, they all deserve a whistle, shaking that sugar sweet as a Dixie crystal. They all around the southern draw, they can't help it because they all keep it, just keep falling.
What? Are they paraplegic? Why are they falling? What kind of country girls are you going after? God, that song is so bad.
I've heard it like 100 times, and I hate it. I'm so mad. Are you doing the same thing a third time right now? Basically,
I just keep going in circles.
Oh, this puts does this at least put the seeds
in
or something?
Just the
okay.
Seeds in the room.
It just before I looked, I thought you were just doing the same thing.
I am basically though. It's just plowing over.
Yeah,
and
feel
over.
Free to look up the lyrics to.
Any country
to,
song.
To Boys Round Here by Blake Shelton. I'm not joking.
No, he's not.
You think I'm joking,
he's
but
not.
I'm not that good at improv. I can't just make up crazy-ass lyrics like that on
that
the
was,
fly.
Yeah, if that was improv, those
but
are
it
like...
sounds like a joke. Oh, man.
What's that other one that's really dumb? The ones
you know
like...
what they should change that name of that song to?
What?
Virtue Signaling.
Oof.
Because that's what that means.
Oh boy.
That's what that fucking means.
It's
like I'm just gonna drop every single possible like fucking talking point or like tagline or label I could possibly do to prove how honky tonk I am.
Honky tonk is the most offensive thing I have ever fucking heard in my life. I swear.
We ain't listening to no Beatles.
If someone came up to me and legitimately said, "You, Andrew, you don't honky-tonk," I would probably hurt them in any capacity I could with any object near me.
You're gonna hurt them in their achy-breaky heart?
I Fuck your honky tonk. Honky tonk is not a thing, and I will not accept it ever in the history of ever. God, I fucking hate country so much.
Modern country is really rough to listen to. Like, really rough.
And it's the worst part. It is. Like, have you ever listened to Bo Burnham? He makes that country song, and it's just a fucking joke.
Well, yeah, it's basically the one I just read.
Yeah, he's just like, blue shirt, but he's blue joking. Jeans. Like, he just says words, and people, it just, he just says it in a country accent, and people are just like, yeah, that's a country song. It's exactly a country song. He said something about beer and boobies. I know it was country. Line dancing.
Oh, boy.
Sowing.
Bo Burnham's country song pandering.
Oh, that's pandering. It's literally... that's pandering.
No, the title of the song is country song, quotes, I mean, parentheses, pandering.
Yeah, oh yeah.
It's literally the title.
Yeah, he says he's pandering.
Yeah.
That's I mean, I think funny. That's part of the chorus. Yeah, his song is so...
Yep, a dirt road, a cold beer, a blue jeans, a red pickup, a rural noun, simple objective, adjective. Simple adjective, no shirt, shoes, no shirt, no Jews. You didn't hear that. Some sort of mental typo.
I love it. Good job. You're getting the hang of it. Got another job for you, but first return my equipment.
I walk and talk like a field hand, but the boots I'm wearing cost $3,000. I write songs about riding tractors from the comfort of a private jet.
His songs are his. That song is.
Damn
real
it, he's
good.
Making my jokes, but better.
I mean, but, he technically just rewrote the.
I mean,
Redneck
I didn't really
song.
Make a joke. He just is a joke.
He just. But, God, yeah, country song.
I can sing in Mandarin. Still know I'm pandering. Hunting deer and chasing trout. A Bud Light with the logo facing out.
It's sad but true.
I am a commercial human being. It's not the lyrics.
No, but it is like that's like what it is. Country people, like country artists, are just a commercial for country for like people in the South. It's just it's just something they can sell. It's sad. Oh, now I get to drive a different car, the harvester. Wait, the fields are already ready to harvest? That was quick. What is the timeline here? Is it still well? It's still 12 in the afternoon, so these are some fast-growing plants. Bless you.
Wait, so as background, by the way, while we were doing this, Andrew's sister, who you might remember from the Gold Rush episode, came in and stared at us for about a good few minutes while I was singing, reading the lyrics from that actual not joke song that's real.
How do you get in?
And then she closed the door on us so that we wouldn't noise pollute the house.
wait, hold on. How do you get in? Oh, shit. I'm not leaving the job. No, I'm not leaving the job area. No, let me in the fucking truck.
You seem like you're having shit, you're leaving the job area. You better get your shit together. Oh, no.
Hold on.
Go up the side part. Are you stupid or something?
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? Are you in it?
Yeah.
Oh, that worked?
Wait.
What? Okay. Now the camera got out.
Why is it my keys?
What?
Okay. No, nothing. Okay, sorry.
Oh, did your sister just text me because I was talking about her?
No. No, what? It was just Naya messaged me on Discord, but she said, hi, Keith, in parentheses, as if she knew that somehow Discord was open on one of the screens and you could see it.
Maybe. She knows I'm here on Tuesdays.
She does. But to know that you're still here is concerning. Like, how does she know? Who told her? Wait, is that on? Oh, it's on. Go. Okay, this is the last time. This is the last thing I'm gonna do, and I'm done with this. I'm gonna at least see my fields all the way through.
So here's some older country music.
God damn it! All right, here I'll sing it.
What?
I'll sing it.
What? No, this is better.
It's better?
Yeah, that's the night. That's the night the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hung an innocent man. Well, don't trust your soul to no backwoods Southern lawyer, cause the judge in this town's got bloodstains on his hands.
The fucking pipe out? Activate tool.
What are you trying to find?
Trying to harvest. We're harvesting. Well, I can't fuck this up. You just gotta harvest.
That did grow fast.
Yeah, it's only 12 in the afternoon.
Once you finish this, we can be like, that's the whole game. You just loop that, watch this episode 20 more times, and that'll be the 20 part playthrough.
Yeah,
just
pretty much.
Upload the same video 20 days in a row, calling it part 1 through 20, and then the last one's called finale.
At which point we do a live concert of the boys around here. In front of an audience of just your sister tied to a chair.
The worst part is she probably knows the lyrics and can sing along. She loves country music.
Does she?
Yeah, she loves
it. We're in California. Why is everyone around us, like, religious
because
and
you like,
country and guns?
You want the things you can't have.
I know, like, 7 NRA members.
I know 0.
It's weird. Well, you know mine.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Wait. Oh, yeah, right. I forgot. Because
both of my parents are NRA members.
Are they both of them?
Yeah. Separately. Neither of them were during the marriage. They joined separately because they were scared that the liberals were going to take all them guns. So they, because Fox News told them that. So they became NRA members because they were radicalized by not truth.
They were radicalized
by the threat that's not actually true.
How did they think we were going to take them? Did they think we were just going to, like,
walk
up with
a bat? I know so many people who voted for Trump because they thought their guns were getting taken away. And then Trump was on the news lately straight up going, like, we should just take their guns away before due process. It's like, oh, boy, this is fun to watch.
What did you think? What did you think was going to happen? You elected a person who wish-washes more than, like, the most wish-washy person.
You elected somebody who just makes shit up as he goes along.
I mean,
mostly.
You also elected somebody
who... That's the primary thing he does, is just makes it up as he goes along.
Yeah.
Which is a great... thing for a politician to do.
I mean, it's a
somebody with power.
It's a trait that most politicians have but don't use publicly.
This is the episode that's gonna get the angry comments
by country people and Trump supporters. My word, gay people. Well, we didn't say anything disparaging about them. Just Harvey.
I made any joke at all about the death of Harvey Milk.
Okay. I mean, first of all, don't name your kid Milk. Second of all,
that's his last name.
Yeah, and don't if your last name is Milk, change it.
That's definitely his last name.
Change it then. You have the free liberty to do that. Milk is a stupid last name, and you can't be upset when bad things happen to you when your name's literally a thing you drink at the grocery store.
And now you're just like digging it. You're just digging down and deep.
I mean, it's like if your last name was Beef.
I mean, someone's name's probably Beef.
And change it.
That's a reasonable assumption that someone's probably named Beef out there.
I mean, yeah, I guess I'm sure someone's last name is Boof. Boof?
Boof?
Boof? That's French for beef.
Is it? Shy LaBeouf.
Shy LaBeouf.
Shy the beef head. Beef the beef.
Beef the
you
beef.
You are not near. Am I crazy or is that progress meter not representative of how much actual harvesting
you're
doing? Oh,
no, they stopped. That progress meter stopped being very accurate a couple of plows ago.
It's like, yeah, you just give up and leave the rest of the crops. It's not like it's the whole point or anything. Look how full it's already. You're not even close.
No.
And it's like, yeah, just leave the rest. Fuck it.
I mean, I'll turn it into a corn maze.
The government just pays for us to throw it away anyway.
I mean, what? I'm harvesting.
You know about that?
Wheat? What?
The corn subsidies and shit like that. Like, the government will, like, pay for the crops to exist, and then they just get kind of disposed of, basically,
well,
or put into other products and stuff.
Because we don't need that much fucking corn.
Yeah, like they'll subsidize the industry to exist, even though it doesn't create the product that's in demand.
Yeah. Well, farmers can't...
And then those people will get mad about handouts.
Yeah, but farmers can't make anything else, because it's an industry that's, like, so fucking dead. Great job, you got the hang of it. No, I didn't. I didn't even finish.
We can't have any sort of government entitled programs while I live my Truman Show of my fake job. Like, this bizarre, like, I produce a thing for no reason and get paid for it.
It's like, I don't...
Things are weird.
I don't understand why we even keep...
Our life is so weird.
Why do we keep letting people farm? Just make robots
do it. I think the idea is that it can be used for exports, but also, like, keep the industry there so that it's there if you need it ever.
Yeah, but
as opposed
stop.
To it dying out, I
yeah,
guess.
Like, I mean, just, but stop.
It's so
like,
weird
stop
to wrap
forcing
your head around
people
sometime.
To grow, because all you're doing, the reason they have to do that is because people keep growing fucking crops we don't need because it's cheaper and easier to do. But you can't, like, let farming die. Like, farming can't die in America.
$24,000. You've made a lot of money in the last 40 minutes.
It's faster than I made money in the gold game.
Yes, because you got one nugget after, like, an hour and a half.
Yeah. I don't know. Oh, there's more jobs now.
You could almost afford an ice cold beer.
Oh, yeah.
And some girls to whistle at. They love that.
I, you know what? My dating game told me they do.
Yeah. Your dating game of the guy that's, like, so insecure that he, like, took down somebody's video because he felt like he was challenged on his masculinity.
Yeah. Yeah, that guy. I mean, look.
Go over to Andrew's channel to watch, what's it called?
Super Seducer.
Super Seducer, or Dating Guru, basically. If he ever fixes the video, because apparently it's fucked up.
It's fine.
He'll fix it somehow, maybe.
Maybe. In the meantime, I'm dancing on my car to country music. Wait, am I walking faster than 10 kilometers a mile or like per second? Is that why the country music's playing?
I don't think our original idea of why the music plays was correct.
I'm still going with it.
So,
This car doesn't have wheels.
This lasted way longer than I thought it would.
Yeah, I finished. I did the whole cycle.
You made the plow, props.
And then I harvested the plow.
You made 6,000 euros, basically.
I did.
You're at 20K, right?
I was at 20,000 euros.
Or, good job, Andrew.
Or, yeah.
You are a diligent worker who hates country music.
Great. That's everything I've always wanted to be.
You can send your hate mail to giantbombpodcast@gmail.com.
Hot damn. That is some quick blame diffusal. Like quick blame rerouting.
Or the Jim Sterling comment section. Just go to either of those places. I'm the first one. Andrew's the second one. Obviously. And we'll be sure to get it right back to you.
Get out. Oh.
There's no one in the car, and it's driving into your car.
It's all ghosts. Oh,
you just got
hit.
Top of it.
I just got hit by a car.
Yeah, now you're gonna have to sue him. It's the American way.
Go, boys, go.
He was clearly at fault. Look at him stopping at a respectable distance. Did you stop instantly with no chance of collision?
Go, boy.
Oh, you want to see if you could stay on top of them?
Okay.
Oh, that'd be too awesome.
Let's go. Wait, why aren't you going? Oh my god, is this truck really that impeding to your fucking... Okay, there we go. Let's go.
Oh, is it working?
No, I'm
running
with it.
You're running
on the set. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun No, wait, hold on. We're ending this video on a bang. Come on. Just jump on the driverless self-driving vehicle. This car's like going to pick up its farmer. Okay, fine.
Why'd you default to Take On Me?
I don't know, it's a good song. It's better than country.
Take on me.
Abort. Eject. Quit this Let's Play. It has to stop. It has to be killed. We can't allow this to continue. This is a mistake. I'm so sorry, everyone.
All right, I'm done. Hey, you're back. I missed you, buddy. Okay, I'm out. Oh, wait. Where'd you go?
You can't keep going.
RFS?
2018.
A farm state. What kind of state is it? It's a farm state. Don't you be messing in my farm state.
It's RFS because it's Real Farm Simulator 2018.
Can I run fast backwards? I can.
It's Real Farm Simulator 2018. That's license plate. You going faster backwards? What?
Yeah.
That was weird.
Okay, goodbye. See y'all next time, you hear?
I apologize for everything.
Oh, I don't have any jobs. I'm jobless everything. Now.
We're jobless. Cool. I guess we can... we beat the game.
We did it.
See you guys next time for New Game Plus.